3, 2, 1.
Here we go.
Hello, friend. Give me a minute. You know, the book of Proverbs says, a friend loveth at all times, and a brother is born for adversity. Isn't that the truth? A real friend, a true friend. I think it was Mark Twain that said, if you can have 5 friends at the end of your lifetime that are real friends, you're a rich man. Now, I hope you have more than that. But a friend loves at all times. Good times, bad times, hard times, trying times. And a brother or a sister is born for adversity. When the storms are blowing, a brother or a sister doesn't run away, doesn't blame you, doesn't abandon you. They stay together. They draw closer to you. And you know what, my friend? The Bible says if you want to have those kind of friends, be that kind of a friend and stick close to people.